My name is Jackson Nasore Ole Sapit, the Archbishop of the Anglican Church of Kenya. I have an important message to share with you all, and especially to the men in our society. As we continue to stay at home due to COVID-19 pandemic, it is important to know that God is in control. Let us all be assured that victory will be on our side, as Jesus promised in John 10, chapter 10, verse 10, that the thief comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But I have come so that you have life and have it in abundance. That is an encouraging message from the Word of God. As we continue observing the guidelines given by the Ministry of Health, let us also continue to know that there is another pandemic which has been with us for long, that is HIV and AIDS. This pandemic has been growing, and recent research show that the new infection rate is still on the rise. This is what I want to urge all of us. Men have been given an opportunity to be heads in their families, to guide their wives and children on how to live better and healthy lives. I now urge you to take serious measures in combating HIV and AIDS. And these are the three things I want you to do in combat of such a pandemic. One, know your status. Let us all go to a health facility with our partners and our children and have HIV AIDS test. Secondly, let us discuss the results of the outcome of our test. If any of us test positive, let us adhere to the medication the clinician is going to give us. If we test negative, let us strive to remain the same. I also want to urge all of us to discuss the strategies not only with our families, but with other members of the community, especially our networks, on how to combat HIV and AIDS. I want to encourage each member of our society to know that taking medication with prayer can enhance our ability to live healthy and productive lives. We, in the National Council of Churches of Kenya, NCCK, in partnership with Christian Health Association, CHAC, and in the Presidential Emergency Plan for HIV Relief, PECFA, collaborate in bringing this information to you. We celebrate you, our men and women. Go and support your family and the communities to have a healthy and productive life. Thank you, and God bless you.